Welcome to Science Pedagogics, Science Made Easier. Our today's topics are definition of atoms and molecules and classification of molecules. Before beginning, please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel for future and regular updates.
Hello students, welcome to Science Pedagogics. Children, today's topic is atoms and molecules. Most of the students always remain confused that ma'am, what is atom and what is molecule? How can we differentiate these one? So let us try to understand the basic concept of chemistry. Atom is the smallest particle of matter which takes part in chemical reaction. एटम किसी भी मैटर का वो स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल है जो केमिकल रिएक्शन में पार्टिसिपेट करता है. ओके, बट चिल्ड्रन, एटम कैन नॉट एग्जिस्ट इन नेचर इन फ्री स्टेट. अब जब एटम जो है वो नेचर में फ्री स्टेट में एग्जिस्ट नहीं कर सकता, तो एक किस फॉर्म में एग्जिस्ट करता है? एक एग्जिस्ट इन द मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्म. मीन्स मॉलिक्यूल इज द स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल ऑफ सब्सटेंस विच एग्जिस्ट इन नेचर इन फ्री स्टेट. मॉलिक्यूल मैटर का वो स्मॉलेस्ट पार्टिकल है जो नेचर में फ्री स्टेट में एग्जिस्ट करता है. व्हेन एटम्स रिएक्ट विद ईच अदर, जब एटम्स आपस में रिएक्शन करते हैं तो वो मॉलिक्यूल का फॉर्मेशन करते हैं. ओके, अब डिपेंड करता है कि सिमिलर एलिमेंट के एटम आपस में रिएक्ट करके मॉलिक्यूल बनाते हैं या डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स के एटम्स आपस में रिएक्ट करके मॉलिक्यूल का फॉर्मेशन करते हैं. तो इस बेसिस पर कि वेदर सिमिलर काइंड ऑफ एटम्स आर प्रेजेंट और डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ एटम, मीन्स एटम्स ऑफ डिफरेंट एलिमेंट्स आर प्रेजेंट इन मॉलिक्यूल, वी कैन क्लासीफाई मॉलिक्यूल इन टू टू कैटेगरीज. ओके, सो मॉलिक्यूल कैन बी क्लासीफाइड इन टू two categories. First, homoatomic molecules and second one is heteroatomic molecules. Now, as its name self-explanatory, that homo means similar, यानी इस टाइप के जो molecules हैं उसमें जितने भी atoms होंगे वो एक ही element के होंगे, यानी similar element के elements के जो atoms हैं वो exist करेंगे. So they consist similar kind of atoms. Okay? And these atoms, these molecules, homoatomic molecules are also known as molecules of element. इनका जो दूसरा नाम है वो क्या है? Molecules of element. Okay? Now, second category, heteroatomic molecules. They consist atoms of different elements. Different elements, atoms are present in these one and they are also known as molecules of compound. So what is the another term which we can get? Molecules of compound. Okay, because compounds are formed by the reaction of two or more different kinds of atoms in a same proportion. Okay, by their mass, which we have already studied in law of conservation of mass and law of constant proportion. Now, homoatomic molecules, heteroatomic molecules, let us discuss some of the examples. Oxygen, nitrogen, ozone, phosphorus, clear? Heteroatomic molecules, you can take any example, carbon dioxide, water, glucose, C6H12O6, etc. Now children, we can see one more thing, that in this one, oxygen, nitrogen, they are made up of only two atoms. Isme kitne atoms present hai? Two atoms. O3, it is made up of three atoms of oxygen. Phosphorus P4, it is made up of four atoms of phosphorus. It means number of atoms may be different. Homoatomic hai, sare oxygen ke atoms present hai, isme sare nitrogen ke atom present hai, aur isme sare phosphorus ke atom present hai, but number of atoms different hai. In the same way, here three atoms are present, here three atoms are present, and here 12 plus 12, 24 atoms are present. So, the next step of classification of molecules is based on the number of atoms. So on the basis of number of atoms, molecules are further divided into various category. So first is diatomic molecule. It means diatomic means it has only two atoms. Okay. Molecule कौन सा है? That is molecule of element. यानी homoatomic एक ही element के atom होंगे. But number कितना होगा? Only two. Now let us discuss some of the examples of this one. That is, we have already discussed all gases because most of the gases are diatomic molecules. Most of the gases are examples of diatomic molecule. Exceptions are noble gases. H2, N2 nitrogen, chlorine, then bromine gas. All these have two atoms. For example, hydrogen, it has two atoms of hydrogen, nitrogen, chlorine, two atoms of chlorine, two atoms of bromine. Second category is triatomic molecule. Okay, triatomic molecule. It contains three atoms, but all three atoms of the same element. तीन atom होंगे एक molecule में, but तीनों atom क्या होंगे? Same ही element के होंगे. And the example is O3, ozone gas. It is made up of three atoms of oxygen. इसके एक molecule में तीन oxygen के atoms जो हैं वो present होते हैं. Now let us discuss one more example. That is tetraatomic. It's not working properly, so I can use another color pen. Tetraatomic molecule, or we can say tetraatomic molecule of element. Clear? Tetra means four atoms are present. Example is P4 phosphorus. Okay, one more category, that is we can consider polyatomic molecule of element, that is S8, in which one sulfur molecule contains 8 atoms and the structure of this molecule is octahedral. Iska structure kaisa hota hai? Octahedral shape ke andar 8 atoms jo hai wo aapas mein combine hoke sulfur ka ek molecule yani one molecule ka formation karte hain. Now let us discuss some of the examples of heteroatomic. It is further divided into diatomic, not possible, that is diatomic molecule of compound. Clear? Carbon monoxide, nitrous oxide. Okay, carbon monoxide and nitrous oxide. Second example, that is triatomic, which contains three atoms. Triatomic molecule of compound. We have already discussed carbon dioxide, water, sulfur dioxide, etc. Nitric oxide, NO2. You can write any of the example, but just keep this thing in your mind that only three atoms of different elements. Means minimum two elements should be there. Then tetraatomic. Example of tetraatomic, that is HNO2, nitrous oxide, 2 plus 1 plus 3, 4. Then we can write sulfur trioxide, SO3. Okay. Then polyatomic molecule. There are so many examples. Okay, you can write example of any of the compound in this category. Sulfuric acid, H2SO4, nitric acid, okay, HNO3, glucose, C6H12O6, copper sulfate, CuSO4, ferrous sulfate, FeSO4. So on the basis of number of atoms, there are again, we again divided this category homoatomic. It may be diatomic, tri, tetra and polyatomic. So this is the classification of atoms and molecules. So children, I hope it is clear. Atom is the smallest particle of matter which takes part in chemical reaction. Now in the starting of this video, I told to you that atom cannot be exist in nature in free state. But we have some of the exceptions here. All noble gases, they are one atom present in nature in free state. All noble gases, the examples of these one, that is neon, okay, helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. Helium, first we will write this one here. Helium, neon, argon, krypton, xenon, radon. These are all known as noble gases. And noble gases ke jo atoms hote hain, wo nature mein free state mein exist kar sakte hain. Okay, because they do not react with any other element in normal conditions. ये हम मानते हैं कि generally जो है normal conditions के अंदर ये gases reaction show नहीं करती. तो ये gases कौन सी हो गई? Monoatomic gases. These are the examples of monoatomic gases. Okay children, so I hope it is clear to you. Now the next topic is that how can we calculate atomicity or what is the atomicity of given molecule. Molecule may be molecule of element or molecule of compound. मॉलिक्यूल में जो है वो कितने नंबर ऑफ एटम्स प्रेजेंट हैं उसको हम क्या कहते हैं एटॉमिसिटी. बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक जस्ट वी हैव टू डिस्कस सम ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस कैन बी फॉर्म ऑन दिस टॉपिक. एग्जाम में जनरली इस टॉपिक पे जो क्वेश्चंस पूछे जाते हैं, गिव वन एग्जांपल ऑफ डायएटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ एलिमेंट, राइट टू और थ्री एग्जांपल्स ऑफ triatomic molecule of compound, polyatomic molecule of compound or element. So these types of questions it may be asked in your examination. तो उस basis पर आपको इनके examples लिखने हैं and you need to write the formula of these molecules. इसमें आपको सिर्फ नाम लिखने से काम नहीं चलेगा, आपको इसमें इन molecules के formulas learn करने हैं. And formulas कैसे बनाते हैं that we have to learn. So before starting the next topic, that is atomicity. Ab atomicity means kya hai? Number of atoms present in one molecule. Ab molecule bhai koi bhi ho sakta hai, element ka bhi molecule ho sakta hai aur wo compound ka bhi molecule ho sakta hai. So what is atomicity? Atomicity kya hoti hai? That is number of atoms present in one molecule. Okay, I am writing here only molecule, right? It may be of element or it may be of compound. So let us start some of the questions on this topic. Calculate atomicity of these molecules. इन molecules की आपको क्या करनी है? Atomicity calculate करनी है. इस topic पे generally यही एक question frame होता है. Either one mark definition may be asked or second is calculation of atomicity. Simplest we can take that H2SO4 first. What is the atomicity of this one? How many atoms? Let us start with me. Pause video and then do it yourself and after that just cross check your answer. 2 atoms of hydrogen, 1 atom of sulfur, 4 atom of oxygen. Directly we can write 4 plus 5, 6, 7. So atomicity of this molecule is 7. But if you face any of the difficulty in counting the number of atoms, then the another method, aapko simply kya karna hai ki ye jo formula given hai, iske jitne bhi elements hai unko separate likh lena hai. Clear? 2 plus 1 plus 4 is equal to 7. Okay? One more example, that is aluminium sulfate, Al2SO4 whole thrice. The formula of aluminium sulfate. Now again, how many atoms of aluminium? 2 atoms. Sulfur. Now this 3 is for sulfur also as well as for oxygen also. So what is, how many sulfur atoms are present? That is 3, and 4 threes are 12. Oxygen 4 here, 4 threes are 12. So oxygen are 12 atoms. 12 plus 3 15 plus 2 17 atomicity. The atomicity of aluminium sulfate is 17. This is not a point. Aluminium sulfate is 17. One more example, that is calcium carbonate CaCO3, calcium 1, carbon 1, oxygen 3, 5. Okay, one more, that is FeSO4 dot 7H2O, hydrated ferrous sulfate. What is the name of this compound? Hydrated ferrous sulfate. Okay, the name of this compound. Now calculate iron 1, sulfur 1, 1 by 1, oxygen 4. Now don't confuse with this dot. These are the water molecules which are attached with the ferrous sulfate molecules. So is dot ka matlab multiplication nahi hai. You need to write plus sign here. 7, ab ye jo 7 hai wo hydrogen ke liye bhi apply hota hai aur wo oxygen ke liye bhi applicable hai. Means ye common hai, okay? That is the common mathematics. So hydrogen, how many hydrogens are there? 7 2 are 14. 14 hydrogen plus this oxygen again 7. Now children, in this formula ऑक्सीजन जो है वो दो बार आई है, लेकिन आपको कंफ्यूज नहीं होना है. दो बार आई है तो हमने दो बार उसके एटम्स के नंबर लिखे हैं. नो नीड टू सॉल्व, नो नीड टू अप्लाई मैथमेटिकल फॉर्मूला कि हम पहले इसको टोटल 4 प्लस 1 5 कर लेते हैं और उसके बाद. नो, स्टेप बाय स्टेप यू नीड टू मूव. क्लियर? नाउ टोटल इज 1 प्लस 1 2 प्लस 4 6, 6 प्लस 14 20, 20 प्लस 7 दैट इज 27. वन मोर एग्जांपल वी कैन टेक. Then I hope this is more clear to you. That is CH3COO. Okay, hold twice. CA, calcium acetate. The name of this compound is calcium acetate. Okay, beta. Now, same process, this two is for all these elements which are present inside the bracket. ये जो 2 है वो इन सब एलिमेंट के लिए एप्लीकेबल है. सो फर्स्ट कार्बन कितना हुआ? 2. हाइड्रोजन इट्स 3, 3 2 आर 6, सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन. दिस हाइड्रोजन 6, 1 बाय 1 वी आर जस्ट मूविंग अहेड. कार्बन प्लस 2, ऑक्सीजन प्लस 2, this oxygen again plus 2. Now it is completed. Calcium, no need to multiply. आपको यहाँ पर elements के बीच में multiplication नहीं करना है. Multiplication सिर्फ तभी होगा जब यहाँ bracket लगा है. Okay? Means subscript से ही multiply करना है. So calcium is 1. So what is the atomicity of calcium acetate? 6 plus 2, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15. So I hope it is clear that atomicity is number of atoms present in one molecule of element, or it may be compound, and this is the way to calculate the atomicity of given molecules. Okay, so children, I hope it is clear to you. Today we have discussed atoms, molecules, classification of molecules and atomicity. In our next video we will learn how to calculate the molecular mass, formula unit mass of given compounds. So till then, bye and have a nice day.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. And is chapter se related aur videos aapki screen pe shown hai. And please keep updated with yourself about our further videos.